Worlds, worlds, worlds famous.
Are you really a rapper?
Hell yeah. I spit that lethal shit, son. The Cool Crush Ice Killer. Rock the mic like the Thriller in Manila. The Painkiller. The Deal Sealer. Shoot you in your throat, make your blood cold, spill up. Like a teacup, you see that? Spill it. Shit's nice, huh? Well, we're gonna get 15 reps of these, all right?
My chest gonna look like yours?
Indeed. Let me demonstrate. Right. Now, you might want to step back. Okay. Further.
Yeah?
Yeah. All right. No, look further. There you go. Euro training. Euro training. One. He didn't do the physical warfare. He played the psychological card by attacking your weaknesses. I started losing my hair when I was 9 years old. He jumped all over it with the mean nicknames. Eight Ball, Bowling Ball, Kojak, Mr. Clean, Cream of Wheat Guy, Scatman Carruthers, the Black Uncle Fester.
How about the Black Bodybuilding Charlie Brown? That's a good one.
He used that too.
Singing his favorite songs.
First I was afraid, I was petrified. Here thinking I could never leave without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. But I grew strong, and I knew how to get along. And now you're back from outer space.
I didn't say he knew all the words.
If it got crumbled, if it got laid down and down, on our eyes, I will survive.
Would you stop talking and fix the door?
Everyone's watching to see what you do. Everyone's looking at you.
You're on it now, yeah. Traffic, no.
Probably listen to a little bit of music.
How did you know? I love this song.
Making my way downtown, walking fast. Place is past and I'm homebound. And I need you. And I miss you. And now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by? Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just see you tonight.
Where's Latrell?
On the dance floor.
Caretaker.
All crew.
Whatever your pleasure, I could facilitate. You need weed, you need meth. Hey, you need Prozac. I'm your man. I know how you white boys always deal with that depression. I mean, me personally, I don't understand what you white boys are all depressed about. Hey, you're white. Smile. And for a small fee, I can even get you McDonald's.
Really?
Yeah, that's right. Mickey D's, my man. Cheeseburger Eddie got the hookup.
Cheeseburger Eddie.
That's right. We can get our McFlurry on.
Enjoy, Batman. What's this?
Football tree out. What the hell's a tree out?
Try out, you have a meatball.
Now, what's this football thing about, man?
Crew's getting the team together.
Play against who?
The guards. And I don't know about y'all, but I occasionally have the impulse to physically assault one of our finer correctional officers.
Yeah? Well, how the hell are we going to get to do that?
Just show up at the tree out, you big dumb bitch. Kill him. Kill him.
You know MVP sold his own teammates out. What do you think he's going to do to you fools? And that's the truth, with some cheese on it.
Yeah.
There ain't no meatloaf between these buns. I knew you couldn't resist my shit. I got the shakes that'll make you quake. I got the fries that'll cross your eyes. Mm-hmm. I got the burgers that'll... I just got burgers.
I'm all right, thank you.
The only game we play with you is slap the point-shaving white boy till he cries like a baby back bitch. Baby back bitch. Baby back bitch. Baby back bitch.
It's a big-ass robot.
Yeah. I kill him like a demo. Threw him out the window. I took a 98. I'm like a limo. It ain't easy being teased at.
No disrespect, D, but any man that can take that kind of beating out here, can't wait to see what he can do in a contact sport. Shit, I'm in.
Man, give me that cheeseburger. You acting like a real McAsshole.
Cheeseburger. He wants to run with the white boys, we will let him. Let's do this.
Baby girl, you and me. Smash it. That's a hit to me.
Off the charts.
Look how she get to me. She might be classic. Nothing to you, but she the shit to me.
Some nasm.
Tell me how you love.